Hello everyone, MPX AUTOS, James, how are you? In this video, how actually we install the reverse camera in the Suzuki Swift 2012, which actually is generation 2011 and 2017. Generally, the tailgate would be the one that we want to install the camera, but in this case, we actually find out that the tailgate in the Suzuki Swift over here is a bit of hard to do the place. This is uneven, you know, surface, which when you try to install the camera here, it will make it a bit of uneven. And if you try to make something even, then it looks not very best. Okay, and so if you try to install it on the right, on the far side here, it's okay, it's right, it's okay. But if it's on this side, it actually is far from the center point, which is, you know, like more than halfway from the center point to the left side of the car, which we don't really want if we can. So we found that actually fitting the new camera right the top of the number plate would be the idea and would be the best, and we actually then install the camera firmly on the, you know, number plate cover, which is firm, and then we install the wiring running hidden behind the bumper and running behind. So what you do is you line down at the bottom, unclip two of the plastic clip that hold the rear bumper bar, and then try to get the wiring through along, and then tie it into one of the, you know, round hook on the chassis, and then from there the wiring going up here where you need to actually unscrew two of the 10 millimeter bolt, and then you connect the power into the wiring harness for the reverse camera, and the wiring running through the rubber grommet. Okay, you need to undone the factory plastic tape and then run the new cable through that rubber grommet, and then tape it back again with the new tape so it is fully water seal, and then you put the plastic clip and the rubber grommet back into the car's body hole, so it lock in firmly as factory seal, and then from there the wiring going up, you know, behind this and going along this side, and then going here, from here just going along the edge of the roof liner and going all the way the edge of roof liner, which actually it going along this side inside, going along here, and then going along roof liner here, going all the way up to the front, and then going down here, and then go inside, then from there it go alongside this under the dashboard, and then go into the back of the head unit. That's where it will meet the head unit's connector. Okay, so that's all of the system that we fit, and that's how the new camera is fit with the new 9-inch system we fit in this car model, which in fact it is working very nice. And the camera that we fit in this Suzuki Swift is dynamic steering wheel guideline sensor camera, and the full review is done in another video that you can see it easily in the system. And you can turn this on, you can see that the reverse camera turned on quickly, and it showed the reverse camera here. Okay, so if we turn the car now backward, it will show curving line or curving line like this way. All right, so it's all done, all good, thank you, and hopefully it will help someone doing the same car, the same camera setup. Thanks for watching this video, and have a good night. If you like this one, please click the subscribe button, we appreciate that, and we'll try to bring more and more video to you. Thank you, see you on another one.